You're watching me news. Longtime slacker Asami got off the couch last month and decided to start a new company. Her new company exports mass-produced cheesecake. They ship from Sodor Island all over the world. But, as of today, the company's still in the red. Even though the company is already almost bankrupt, Asami had this to say. I just wanted to be called the boss for once in my life. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. Wow.
Some people have a lot of time on their hands.
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Shadow Z Hedgehog, signing off.